Good afternoon, guys. Welcome back. Hey, you know something cool? I was able to get Benny to actually join us for our show today. It was amazing. Benny, thank you for joining us, bud. Hey, Benny, you've already revealed to us factually that you don't know a damn thing. You're just clueless as hell and naive. So, what do you really, I mean, what the hell do you really know about the dinar?
I know how to spell dinar. DINA.
Yeah, we got that. I mean, we know you're just naive and stupid. So, yeah, we got it. That's about the best you can bring to the table. Now, Benny, all that crap you call facts, your trash garbage opinion, I mean, all that garbage you share with your brainless, clueless sheeples. Okay, it's your garbage opinion. What do you call all that trash you deliver that you
Facts.
Yeah, that's what we thought. Yeah. All right. Bye, Benny. Best of luck to you, buddy. There you go. That's about the intelligence level of Mr. Wilson. All right, guys, got some good news for you here. Let's check this out. Parliament announces the completion of the vote on the draft law of the federal court on Monday session. So, as you guys know, the federal court law was actually one of those suspended laws. Okay, they're bringing it forth, they're completing it. Guys, this law is no different than the Article 140 in the HCL. It has actually been outstanding all the way since 2005, and I showed you that in a previous video. Okay, this law is also waiting on the rate change with all the other suspended laws. So, that's why they're now getting it done now. And the fact that you see them getting this law done now, guys, confirms to you that the rate change is here, because this law had to be delayed and timed. It's a suspended law. It had to be delayed and timed with the rate change to basically they can only bring it forward when they're ready to change rate. And that's what they're showing you and doing right before your eyes. House of Representatives announced on Saturday evening that the vote on the federal court bill would be completed next Monday session. In important news, you can find it on Alpharet News. In a brief statement, the information department, Alpharet News, received a copy of it that the work schedule for the session of Monday, March 15th, 2021 includes the completing of the voting law on the federal court bill. On the 18th of this March, the House of Representatives completed voting on the federal court supreme bill. House of Representatives voted by a two-thirds majority, Article 8, 10, and 21 of the federal court. So, guys, they're going to federal the full or complete the full federal court bill on Monday. Now, I got something interesting for you guys. Guys, I actually pretty much just hit a home run on the next article I'm going to show you because I already called it. I hit a home run on it, but the grand slam on this one's going to come on Saturday. You'll see it, dude. They are already walking me into that grand slam. Here we go. Representative confirms that the inclusion of the budget law next Tuesday, guys, as you see, they're already kicking the budget can. Remember, I told you they put out a million articles saying, hey, we're going to do the budget on Monday. I called bull crap on that. I said, you won't see it. There's another home run for you. They're already kicking the budget can into Tuesday, but mark my words, it will go to Saturday. So let's look at this. I'm telling you, they're going to try to complete the budget in Tuesday's session of Parliament. A representative source confirmed on Saturday evening that the federal budget for 21 will be included in the next session Tuesday. And the source said about the inclusion of the 21 budget bill on the agenda for Tuesday's session. On Saturday, the House of Representatives announced that the vote on the federal court bill would be completed at next Monday's session. In a brief statement, the information department stated received a copy of that the work schedule for the session on Monday, March 15, 2021 includes the completing of the voting on the federal court bill. So as you guys see, that's good that they're completing the federal court bill on Monday. They're telling you going to do their budget on Tuesday, guys. They're not doing the budget on Tuesday. So again, remember I always try to tell you got to know how to filter what information you grab out of articles, because even only this article is 50% accurate, okay? The only part that's accurate even in this one is going to be the federal court bill on Monday, because they're telling you in this article they're going to do the budget on Tuesday. They're not, but at least they're confirming to you they're not doing the budget on Monday. So There you guys go. More good news, just walking you into next weekend for a rate change. God bless you guys. Take care and have an amazing day.